A group opposed to the Dakota Access Pipeline is calling for the city of Minneapolis to divest.
No, divest, no vote for you.
Protesters want the city to cut financial ties with Wells Fargo Bank for funding the pipeline. Earlier this week, Seattle City Council voted to divest more than $3 billion from the bank. Construction on the project also resumed this week. President Trump helped put it back on track despite activist claims that it will endanger the safety of drinking water.